This is one specimen of painted snipe. The painted snipe is generally found on marshy ground, which is covered with abundance of grass or other low cover, and it will seldom be seen on bare land. The bill of this snipe is not sensitive, and it is moreover curved so that it is not able to probe the soil for worms, as ordinary snipes do. Its food, therefore, consists chiefly of insects and perhaps vegetable matter, and its flesh is very inferior for the table. Painted snipes are usually found in couples or small groups. They are tame and confiding and allow a near approach before rising on the wing. The flight is slow and heavy. This snipe, as a rule, flies but a short distance and settles quickly. It is not easy to flush it a second time. Just what remained in my hunting activities, revealed during last more than 30 years of experience throughout Sindh province and apart in Indian hilly areas of Kala Agar range, lakes and swamps of Uttar Pradesh. Once, some 30 years ago, I shot one painted snipe near Bhagar Mori, district Thatta in Sindh, from a densely high reedy covered same nala, and after that now again in winter 2012, the second specimen of this hidden species of snipe been shot here again in Sindh near Habdam in the vicinity of Usman Tikri Goat from a fresh rainy water pool. When returning back from my night duck hunting blind, it was a pair of this bird besides a few inches deep shallow inlet in the mid of this bitter cold night that in torchlight I easily distinguished them and tumbled one of them with a shot. This clip is just been uploaded for the true sportsmen who are not only shooting particular game birds but indeed are interested to know much about their habitats and migratory range and details about their importance in gaming list. The painted snipe is to a certain extent found in the same ground as the common snipe, but is generally looked down upon both as an object for sports and as food. In flavor, he is decidedly inferior to any other species of snipe, and his flight is so slow and owl-like that he can hardly be missed by a shot. His wings are beautifully marked with circular spots or eyes, and the feathers on his back have a more uniform tinge of olive green than the common snipe. His bill, too, differs from the rest of the snipe family by being slightly arched at the tip. Most often, in Hindi language, people call this bird as Pan Lavva. Snipe shooting is not common in our country in Pakistan, but there are few sportsmen who love this sport too much.